Pathfinder, for a moment I detected a weak energy pulse. It's gone now. Perhaps we could return later. This debris, tagged for salvage.
I don't know if I'm just tired.
You weren't lying. Kiran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
Don't worry about it. You had no reason to trust me. The last aliens you met were Ket.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding and your Sam should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use the remnant, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline?
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time.
Geran wants to talk more about Haval's decline. We should discuss it when you have time. Geran wants to talk more about Haval's decline.
Through my purse.
What now? I won't bother you further. Saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Haval is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison. We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
It's the monoliths. There are only two of them when there should be three.
So I go to the third monolith, turn it on, reset the vault, and voila!
That is just the thing, Pathfinder Rider. There is no third monolith. It's lost.
How do you lose an entire monolith?
It could be destroyed for all we know.
We've never tried asking the sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Stars, those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
You saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
Sages? Oral histories?
On Mithratha. That old remnant edifice over there. They trace their families back to a time just after the Scourge. They believe isolation will maintain the purity of the histories by preventing contamination by modern thought. Basic sense. They probably don't even understand or care that Havaral's dying.
If asking your sages doesn't work, we'll be back here. So what's the harm in it?
The trek up Mithratha is teeming with remnant. Most of us don't attempt it, but maybe you could do it. Follow the remnant river, and keep your head. I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
How can I help?
You said something about Angara and fanatics here?
Yes. Avar is home to the Rokar. They are hardliners. The Kep invasion has made them hostile to all aliens. Be prepared to defend yourself.
Did you know about Havar's decline?
Most Angara say that ruin is a long way off. There are Dara on the other side of the planet, where it's still safe to live. But maybe not for much longer.
I have to go. We'll speak again later.
Of course. I'll be here.
Looks like we need to find another way. Look at me, I'm gobsmacked. Any input, Sam?
Memory transfer, perhaps genetic. It is not like anything found in the Milky Way.
Yeah, what? ¡Date cabeza de cueva!
Like it might have been some kind of glove or gauntlet, smashed. Inside studded with contacts, could have been used for some kind of input.
Can't wait to see where this is going. Let's find this Tavos character.
Thank you.
Culo. A ver, culo.